Hey guys, and welcome back to a brand new Tower Defense Simulator video. Now, it has been a little while, but today we are back. As you can see, it is still Halloween and the winter update hasn't dropped yet. And I asked you guys, what would you want to see in Tower Defense Simulator? And a lot of you guys actually said that you wanted me to play with different towers and see how I feel about them. So, the tower of today is going to be the Crook Boss. I'm not gonna lie, I have never used the Crook Boss in my life, so I have no idea how he works. But I just wanna go blind and see what he does. So, to help support the Crook Boss, I have made this little team. So, I got my military base for early wave defense. I got my commando for commando chain, of course. My farm to get money, obviously. The Crook Boss as the main event. And I actually took the minigunner with me. Because I have no idea if you can win the game with only Crook Bosses. So I just threw the minigunner in there as like to help him out with damage. But the main event will be the Crook Boss. Without further ado, let's pick a map and see how far we can get with just the Crook Boss. I'm excited! So, I wanna go with Molten Mode. And yeah, I picked the Grasslands. I basically picked the Grasslands because I just really like the Grasslands. So yeah, we're gonna place this thing, upgrade it. Because that's what you guys have been keep telling me, that you need to upgrade it first. Because you get more money then. And then I want to get a military base as soon as possible, just for the early wave defense. And let's see how fast we can get this Crook Boss starting. I always get really scared from this, where we only have a farm and they are already coming. I know that you can easily take this damage, like it's not a big problem. Because I just don't want to take damage. I hate taking damage. So we're going to place the military base to hopefully give us, you know, no damage. So he kills them all. That's what I hope. So, let's see. Yes, you will kill those. Okay, cool. I feel like we're gonna take a little bit of damage here. Unless the military vehicle spawns really quickly. But I highly doubt it. Maybe. Do you spawn? Spawn. Okay, that sucks. We took a little bit of damage. Not too much. Just sucks for me. I upgraded it to have like 60 HP to help us out. And yeah, let's see how far we can get. Okay, so we got enough money for a Crook Boss. So he actually has a range. So let's just put him over here. And we got a Crook Boss. Cool. Okay, so he just shoots. Okay, that's pretty okay. Nice. Okay, so he just slowly shoots. We can upgrade him. Oh, he also gets hidden detection. That's actually really cool. That's actually really nice. But I also need to keep, you know, my farms in check, obviously. So let us place some farms. And then we can focus on upgrading the Crook Boss again. He does look pretty cool, though. Oh, why did you turn away from the camera, my dude? Yeah, he looks pretty cool. I really like how he looks. He looks very classy. He actually isn't doing too bad, actually. Let's upgrade him. There we go. And what is this? What is that? Is that like a clock? Let me upgrade him. Boom. Wait, he gets henchmen? Wait. Does he become a summoner? Whoa. Okay, wait. He's strong, actually. Whoa. Let's go, Crook Boss. Let's go. Oh my god. He's pretty strong, actually. Okay, Crook Boss. Can you beat this normal... Wow, that's a lot of damage, actually. That's not bad. That's actually not bad. Whoa, let's go, dude. Yeah. And he's down. Oh my god. Whoa, how many can I place? I already placed down like 4. Look at them all. Look at them. They're so cute. Boop. I want to give every single one of them a little hat. There we go. You all got little hats. Yay, little hats. Okay, so right now we are just upgrading the farms. Just, you know, to get some little bit more cash. The Crook Bosses are actually standing their grounds really well. I didn't expect them to do so much damage. I am really impressed. I am actually really impressed. Okay, so we got all four crook bosses to level 3 right now. And the enemy can't really get past us. Like, even the hiddens, they're getting absolutely destroyed, absolutely wrecked. So that just tells me we can finally focus on, you know, upgrading the farms a little bit more. Which I absolutely love. Like, they are doing so much damage. I love it. I cannot wait to get the henchman upgrade. I really want to see how that works. I really want to see it. In fact, I know it's probably smarter to upgrade the farms. But let's upgrade one of them to bodyguards. Boom, there we go. Okay, let's see how it looks. Oh, they're just walking into it. That's so cool, actually. Look at him. Yeah, there he comes. Oh, that's cool. That's sick. Does he actually shoot? I think he actually shoots. He does. Look at that. He's standing there and shooting. Oh, that's so cool, actually. How many can he spawn? Can he spawn, like, endlessly? Or does he only spawn a new one when this one dies? Like, this is sick. Look at him. Oh, my God. There we go. He's pew, pew, pew. That's so cool, dude. That's so cool. Oh, he spawned another one. So he can have more. He can have way more. That's so cool. Wait, I want to upgrade you too. We're going to get even more henchmen. Yeah, look at him. Yes, henchmen, henchmen. We get a bunch of henchmen. La, 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 la. Okay, so all four crooked bosses are now on henchman level. So we got a lot of little guys walking around here, which I absolutely love. I think it's so cool. But for now, I feel like I gotta, like, upgrade at least a couple of farms to the max. But this is so cool. I love the crook boss. He's actually super cool. I wonder. I place down a commander. Will these, you know, crooks also get affected? Let's see. I don't think they do. Maybe they do, but I don't think so. That's kind of a bit of a shame, but still. Really, really cool. Oh, there we go. Meow, 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 meow. Get him! Get him! Let's actually set up a chain already, because a chain is always nice to have. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. So, chain! Okay, there we go. So the chain is activated now. Really, really nice. Yeah, let's go. So far, the crooked bosses have been super powerful using the chain command. Like, nothing is getting past. I absolutely love it. So let's chain again. Like, they're actually getting destroyed. I actually starting to really like this tower. I really like it. And with that, all the farms are max. I can't wait to max the first crook boss. Because it says you will get strong crooks. Which, okay, we almost got the level up. And boom! There we go. So he loses his very cool hat. So, what do they look like? What do the strong crooks look like? Oh, there he is! A strong crook! Oh, it's a mafia! That's so cool. I want to upgrade them all. We're gonna upgrade you guys all. There you go. This is the last one. Boom! And now we have all mafia soon. This is so cool. This is so cool! Look at them all! Look at all the mafia! That's so cool! Hello, mafia! Yeah, that's awesome, dude. That's absolutely awesome. Look at this! You're getting destroyed! No, don't touch my crook! No! Yes, yes. Okay, we killed him beforehand. Let's go. Let's go. So, unfortunately, we placed down the maximum amount of crooks. So, for now, I'm gonna upgrade this military base first. Bam, 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 bam. And yeah, I feel like we're gonna have a minigunner soon. I feel like we gotta have a minigunner soon. Unfortunately, the crook bosses, I don't think they can handle it all on their own. But they're doing pretty damn well. First minigunner! Boom! Yeah, let's go! Minigunner! Yeah! Bam, 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 bam! There they go! Woohoo! Yeah, oh, this is actually super cool to play with random new towers. Yeah! There they go! Bye-bye! Ooh, he's getting closer! Time for a chain! Hee-hee-hee! Yes, yes, yes! Meow, meow, meow! Okay, we really need more minigunners. Okay, they're getting pretty far right now. Like, kinda scary far. Kinda scary far. Things are actually going really, really well. The minigunners really help out a ton. Unfortunately, the crook bosses couldn't handle it all on their own. But if you have more players and you only play crook bosses, maybe then you can finish them all off. But for now, unfortunately, the crook bosses are written off. But can we also take a look at this? Oh, there they go. Yeah, look at them all. That's so cute. I love them. And with that, we arrived at the final wave. So let's get ready to sell, 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 sell. Time to place as much minigunners as we can. Place. Let's go. Another one. Place. Ah, the screen is shaking. Another one. Place. Another one. Place. Boom. Okay, and now time to chain. Let's go. Look at this HP. Look at this HP. It's going down. Let's go, guys. Let's go. We can do this. Go, 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 go. Okay, we definitely won this. We definitely won this. I am sure of it. Let's go. Yeah. Bye-bye, Molten Balls. Bye-bye. No, my Mafia. No. Oh, he died. He died. Oh, no. Stop with the stun. Go. Get him. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. He is almost down. He is almost down. Like, we're really close. Oh, quickly chain, chain, chain. Let's go. Go, 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 go. Boom. Yes, yes, yes. Okay, we got this. We got this. And he is down. Let's go. We did it. Thank you, Crook Boss. Thank you, Minigunner, for the help. Triumph. So yeah, that was my first experience with the crook boss. I really enjoyed that. But anyway, guys, thank you all so much for watching. If you like this video and want to see more, please hit that like and subscribe button. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.